Hey guys, I'm not sure how appropriate this is for my channel or anything like that, but I felt like talking about, I'm actually getting a cold, so this is great. So excuse my voice, it's very hoarse. So recently there was an incident with the guys at Syndigo. I didn't know Daniel personally, or anything like that, but those guys, they were very inspirational for me, and it's been bugging me all day. I'm sure it's been for a lot of people, and I just felt like making this video, just saying what I felt, getting it out. I feel like dealing with depression, because there is no cure, but I feel like the best way to deal with it is talking about it, you know, and so here I am. I didn't really want to ramble on about anything. I wanted to keep this kind of short and simple. I just want to thank everybody at Syndigo, for inspiring me to make skits and stuff like that. I'm actually going to be talking to somebody who's worked with Funny or Die to write some comedy skits, and after watching a lot of their videos, it really pushed me forward to do something like that, because it's always what I wanted to do. And I just want to thank you for that, Daniel, and the rest of the guys. You really impact a lot of people. I don't think you were completely aware of that, but you did. And even though we never met, You did touch me in your own way. I'm sure you did a lot of people as well. So just want to say thank you. You'll definitely be missed. And it's my only regret is that we never got to meet, because I really wanted to meet those guys and do some funny shit, but it is what it is, I guess. And I guess I could just say, for anybody out there that's dealing with depression or sadness in any way, don't. You're not alone, you know? Everyone goes through this. And seriously, talk to somebody. Even if it's like embarrassing or weird for you to, express your feelings, just talk to somebody. There's always somebody there to listen. You may seem like there isn't, but there is. There always is. Someone will listen to you. I remember I was having really bad anxiety after my grandmother died, and we were really close, so it really affected me, and I was getting a lot of anxiety and having panic attacks and stuff like that. And my doctor gave me antidepressants. And I wasn't depressed. I was just, I was sad, but I wasn't really depressed. I was more just, it just wound me up. I was just like anxious all the time from it. And I know depression and anxiety kind of coexist in the same realm, but I don't believe I was depressed. I was just anxious to move on from something that was making me sad, but I was not completely depressed. But the doctor gave me antidepressants, and that shit made me depressed. And everyone I know that's ever taken antidepressants has gotten more depressed. So just so you know, again, there is no cure for depression. You have to talk to somebody. You have to. You may not know how many people you can affect by taking your life or just being miserable all the time, you know? And it's not always your fault. You know, don't think it's selfish or anything like that. But just know that people care. It may not seem like it, but they do. And so thanks again to everybody at Syndigo. You guys are awesome. Daniel, you're the man. You know, everybody that's really close with him, you know, stay strong. Just, you know, you inspired me to pursue comedy, and you may never know it, but thank you. And I really appreciate it.